All right. How's everyone doing? Yeah. It's an interesting response, but a good one, all things considered. So, this is the last of jazz, guys. Before it all ends, and then starts again in 1 month. But I'm glad you're all doing yeah. That's good. We're going to move on with another very chilled song. This one is very, very well known. It's written by Victor Young, and it's called 10% Battery Remaining, Low Power Mode Optional. No, it's called Stella by Starlight, and we hope you enjoy it. We're going to keep things really nice and mellow tonight because we feel like that's the vibe we all need, isn't it? So we want this to feel like a big hug from myself, Will, and Will. Stella by Starlight.
Thank you. Tune that, Stella by Starlight. I don't know, for those of you who didn't go to music college as a jazz musician, which is hopefully quite a lot of you. We hope we don't attract only music college students, although I'm sure there are some in the room. Make yourselves known. Oh yeah, so excited. At music school, that one kind of gets overplayed, would you say?
Yeah.
Quite a lot. It's been many years since I played that, and it's such a joy to come back to it because it's actually just a beautiful, beautiful song. Real pleasure to play that one again. We're going to move on now with a Duke Pearson, great piano player, composition called Honey Buns. It's a bit of a boogaloo, so we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Honey Buns. Honey Buns. That was kind of a little take me to church moment, wasn't it there? Yeah. We got a bit gospel, which I really enjoyed, actually. It's really fun. We're going to move on now with a tune that needs no introduction.
Hey.
Guys, we've got a really special treat for you tonight. Joining the trio, we've got a friend, very dear friend of ours, with some wonderful hats and shoes.
Hats and shoes.
Hats and shoes, and a brilliant voice as well. Adrian is going to sing you a song. I'm going to let him introduce it. Big it up for Adrian Cox on the vocals.
Good evening, everybody. Which camera am I looking at? That one. Ah, there we go. I get to look at Tom. How are you, Tommy? All right? Good evening, everybody. Nice to see you all here. Fantastic band. I thought as it's Halloween, I'd put my mask on and venture out. And we're going to do a tune for you. This is called Gee Baby, Ain't I Good to You? Yeah.
With a tag every time.
All right.
Da, boo, da. Do you want to bring one in? Fit in.
Last one.
One, two,
and
well, now what makes me treat you the way that I do? Oh, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Well, there's nothing too good for a girl that's so true. Oh, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? I bought you cashmere at Christmas and diamond ring. Yeah, Mark 7 sports car, I spent everything. What makes me treat you all the way that I do? Oh, gee, baby, well, ain't I good to you? Oh, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Well, God, love makes me treat you the way that I do. Gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Well, there's nothing too good for a girl, that's so true. Oh, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Well, I bought you cashmere at Christmas time and a diamond ring. Yeah, fast sports car, well, I spent everything on you. And love makes me treat you all the way which I do. Oh, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Oh, yeah. Baby, ain't I good to you? Yeah. Treat you the way that I do, Gorgie. baby, ain't I good to you? Well, there's nothing too good for a girl, that's so true. Gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Well, I bought you a cashmere at Christmas and a diamond ring. Yeah, well, Mark 7 sports car, I spent everything. What makes me treat you the way that I do, gee, baby? Ain't I good to you? Yeah, gee, baby, ain't I good to you?
Yeah, one more.
I said, well, love makes me treat you all the way that I do. Well, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Well, there's nothing too good for a girl, that's so true. Well, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Well, I bought you a cashmere at Christmas and a diamond ring. Oh, a big fast car, I bought you everything. Cause love makes me treat you all the way that I do. Gee, baby, why ain't I good to you? Oh, gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Gee, baby, ain't I good to you? Most of the time.
Adrian Cox. What a beautiful man. All right, we've got two more songs for you. They're absolute classics. That's the theme of the night, isn't it? We just like I said earlier, we want to give people a big hug. Do you feel like you're receiving a hug tonight?
Definitely.
Good.
Definitely.
That's what we want. A hug, but socially distanced, though. A socially distanced hug. An air hug. But a really warm one. All right, we're going to move on now with a beautiful Duke Ellington ballad entitled All Too Soon.
Thank you.
How about it for Mr. Will Barry on the piano? Will Barry on the piano, ladies and gentlemen. He's not on Instagram, so you're getting a privilege. You can see him only now live and never again. Tell all your friends, because he's the man. Give it up for the wonderful Mr. Will Sach on a double bass. My name is Alec Harper. Thank you very much. We've got one more song for you. We hope you enjoyed tonight. We hope you keep enjoying the shows that we put on here. You're going to hear a little bit more from our leader, Giacomo, afterwards. But thanks again to the studio audience. Thanks for everyone for tuning in at home. If you're watching on Patreon in a few days from now, thanks very much for signing up. We hope you enjoy the show. Everyone tell your friends about this. It's a really special experience. Hopefully you're feeling that. And we're really honored to be able to share that with you. So we're going to play our last tune. It's called I Wish I Knew. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thank you.